Welcome to TenorShare channel. As a WhatsApp user, it's easy that makes WhatsApp storage full. You may go to WhatsApp settings, storage and data, manage storage. Then you can choose the chat and delete the media you want. What if you don't want to delete? In this time, you can go to WhatsApp settings, chats, and chat backup. Then tap Backup to Google Drive. Choose Only When I Tap Backup. Choose the Google Drive account and tap Backup. But you may not know how to restore to the other device. Today we will teach you an easy way to migrate. Transfer WhatsApp from Google Drive to iPhone with iCareFone for WhatsApp Transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp Transfer on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Choose WhatsApp. Select Backup. Find other backup methods and click it. Now enter your Google Drive account to sign in. In this process, we value your privacy and data security and won't upload or save any of your data. Then you will see the latest backup here. Tap Continue. You need to do the verification in this step. Enter your WhatsApp phone number and the verification code. Once done, your WhatsApp on source Android phone will log out automatically. Now you can view the backup. You will see all the WhatsApp messages are there, include photos, emoji, video, voice messages, stickers, and links. Then choose the system you need to restore. This time we choose Restore to iOS. So connect your iPhone to the PC with a lightning cable. Once recognized, tap Restore Now. The data is generating. After that, you need to log in WhatsApp on iPhone. Also, do the verification and skip Restore from iCloud. Once done, tap Logged In. Your iPhone will restart by itself, and it means transfer successfully. You will see all the WhatsApp chats are there. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.